Hello there everyone, and welcome back to Le Gilles. So, we got 872 men to ready our attack on the Austrians. So we've already taken out the Prussians and the Polish. There was actually the Russians who took out the Polish, and partly the Austrians, the Prussians as well. They did an invasion, but we took back those places pretty soon. So I've set up my army, and before we go anywhere, I think we should take a look at this. Now, I think I've already actually, someone asked, but I'll just show that I have ticked all these in, so the AI formations are ticked in, so they should form formations. Not sure why they don't. Anyways, not this one, is not what I'm looking for. This one, walk around. I wanted to show the army. Right, let's move everyone forward. I want the Cuirassiers over there. And then we have everyone in a line like this. Wait, the question is in which way they are formed. Formations form five ranks, and then you'll also pull out your melee weapons. I think we mixed some of these up. Yes, it's because there was too many people moving around. See if we can organize this. So right now there's, let's see how many there are. There's 780 bots on this map. As you can tell, hopefully, we got the Dutch Royal Grenadiers right here, which I've set up. Then we got our new Jaeger Battalion. So instead of the Irish Rifles, we now got Austrians, which is a bit of a problem since we're going to be fighting Austrians. Then next up, we got a proper Polish Legion this time around with proper Polish uniforms going right there. I haven't added officers to these two yet because, well, I lost some companions and I've got the others as banners for the others. And I decided to mount my officers, so Pierre Ducot and the Old Guard. And then we got Marthed with the Young Guard. And then we got a big mass of troops here. We move them closer with just Fusiliers. The army consists of about 200 Fusiliers. Then it's 110 of each of these special battalions. So, Young Guard, Old Guard, 110, 110, 110 Polish, 110 Jägerschützen, 110 Royal Dutch Grenadiers, and then we got 100 Cuirassiers. And that is my invasion force that I'm going to march into Austria with. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Let's see if we can get a pretty good screenshot from back here somewhere, where we have all the troops behind us. We'll have the horse turned that way, and then we'll have the Le Gilles up in the right corner, and you can see all the men behind me. Actually, we should probably move the cavalry back there. Let's move them around. And then we move them roughly where I got my Mumlock. Imagining all those grassiers coming at you. There won't be a lot stopping them. Right, here we go. Screenshot the thumbnail, here we go. Very nice. Right, now we leave this. And we... Oh yeah, what I want to do is... There's a thing you can do actually when you're in this. Faction orders. And we can get the Kaiserreich to gather their army. And hopefully, actually, increase last offensive. Gather army. And hopefully, they'll gather their army now, so we can get everyone sort of in like one great big battle, hopefully. That's the plan, anyways. Bam. There we go. Right. Where is he going? Right, one of the things that's a problem with such a big army as I got right now is food consumption, of course. Ah, that's not gonna go anywhere, that little food. We'll go directly for Vienna. And we'll see how that turns out. Sir Edward Barnes have joined them. Oh yeah, wait, did I call my allies in? I might have done that, actually. Message to the Marshal. Yes, we will end the campaign. I do not longer need them. But hopefully they'll be... Since I called them, most of them would have gathered around these areas. Let's see if we can't drag those Austrians. Ah! Ooh, look at that. Pylon. Yeah, pylon. Pylon. No, come on. Stay fighting, you bastards. There's only 60 of them. There's no point in fighting that battle. Wait! Come in. Let's see if we can char... Wait, what? We're approaching Sargoth! Marnid, are you... Have you smoked some of the funny stuff? Have you? Look at that. You know, I think my force gather army might have worked. But they could, because there's quite a lot of troops gathering. Marshal Davor. Wait, yeah, he's with the Austrians now, is he? More people. Let's drag as many people in there as possible. And maybe, just maybe, when I come close, they will charge out. And they will attack me, and we can have a huge field battle. We have some other of my friends getting attacked over there. Oh yeah, you're... Yeah, you know what? I will let you pass through. I will let you go into Vienna. Yes. Yes, just go in. Just go in. Gather. Gather with the Kaiser. Gather up your strength. No, I want you to stay in there, you idiots. Ooh, the Kaiser has 500 men. We drag into battle. Boom! Ah, and two of the others joined. This should be a great battle. I say once more. He looks a bit like Putin, doesn't he? I just realized. I haven't seen you a lot, but... He looks a bit like Putin. We have 850 troops, and they got 719. Perfect result. Let's actually... plan my battle a bit. We want the Fusiliers to be up in front, so we want them to forward. And then I want them to go forward once more. And then I want them to... Yeah, that's about it. And then I guess... Who do I want to push up after them? The light infantry. They'll move up times 4. And then cuirassiers, they will move back 4. No, these will move forwards twice. Fusiliers will move forward twice. Everyone will move at least once forward. Except actually the grenadiers. The grenadiers will move back. We'll have them, we'll switch out, so we'll have these guys. As grenadiers, or as I usually use them. And the Jägerschützen will also... they will spread out... Not times 4, times... Times 1, maybe. Times 2. Spread out times 2. Officers, hold the ground. Yes! Those... are the formations. I wonder if I actually can get the Kazias to form wedge. Maybe I can get square. Let's test this, if that works, square. Prepare orders. Dispatch orders. Right. Enough planning to battle! Captains will deal with assigned troops. Your orders have been sent to your captains. Choose who will join you in battle. Pierre Duco. I can choose who I want to in the start. Six out of 16 troops. Well, we want Pierre Duco to join and his flagmate. Then we want Marnie to join, and his flag, and the Polish... Actually, what I want is, I want a lot of cuirassiers to join. Wait, I can... I will have si- Wait, what? Scrapple. Ready troops. What was that? 16 men. Plan your battle with the enemy, or try... Yes, enough planning to battle. Let's see how this goes. Wait, what? Brip. Are the enemy charging straight ahead, are they? Cavalry, move back a bit. This system, I probably should not use it until I fully understand it. You know what, we have to cover for my army while they set up. Look at that, some of my men, damn it. Cuirassiers! 3 weeks from now, I will be back in France harvesting my crops. Oh, you're ruining my speech, you bastard! And the emperor. You know what? That speech is more fitting for a Roman mod. Let's charge forth and cover our troops. Bloody hell! I'd just seen some gladiators, so I wanted to do that speech. But never mind that, never mind that now. This was so messy setting this up. Let's get everyone in order. We want the Fusiliers. In front, obviously. Light infantry over there. Grenadiers, we only got one of them. He can be over there. Oh, more Kraziers join. Polish Legion, since there's so many of you, you can take the right side. Jägerschützen. Far... Oh, I'm looking at this the wrong way, am I? Right, cavalry, move up in front and cover for us. You know what? While we're doing this, I'll see about if I can steal the enemy's banner. Damn it. Or maybe retake our own. Oh, the Austrians are falling back. No! What the hell, Polish bastard? Wait, the banner ran away. Give me this horse then. Oh no, actually it didn't. I stole the Austrian banner. The cavalry will cover for us. Let's see if I... Yes, we got these. We got... Yes. Polish over there. Fusilier over here. We got light over there. We got the Jägerschützen taken up on the hill. Very good. Line infantry, move up a bit. And then the Polish Legion will follow by taking a position right there. The Grenadiers will hold in the back. And then four reserves, we'll have the light infantry right there. And we'll have the Dutch Grenadier Guard over there. Right, good. We got the rifles up there. Jägerschützen. Hold. Right there. Let's see, my cavalry have been dispersed, I think. More or less. So we should expect the enemy cavalry to charge pretty much pretty soon. I'm gonna go up to the Jägerschützen and I'm gonna take hold a lookout from up here. It's easier to have a to have control over the battlefield. You know, maybe the fact that I clicked the thing twice actually set it up so they're actually using the formation now. Jägerschützen, we want you to hold there, but I also want you to hold your fire right now so everyone moves into their positions. And once you've done that, actually the enemy is holding their positions pretty well. Oh, now they're not. Jägerschützen, fire! It's gonna be a problem now, down with my lines. Since the enemy cavalry is charging through. But the fact that I've layered the defense will hopefully help, but I'm afraid the Polish there on the on my far left are getting the worst of this. Yeah, they're getting cut to shreds. Oh yeah, they are. Let's see, where do we have Polish? Yeah, ooh, that's bad. Look at that, they're in the right there. I'm telling them to fall back. But it's too late. They're getting swarmed and crushed. The thing is, I can't go too close to the enemy. Because there's a risk of me being taken down. I bet my reinforcements will turn up pretty soon. Given how many men we are losing right now. It should turn up any second now. We've sort of stopped them, but it's only just barely. And now they sent my cannons off. Actually, officer, you can go in. There's only one guy said this officer. This first encounter went really badly. Although the enemy has lost more men than us, we're not far behind. There's a difference of maybe... well, there's a difference of about 80 men. Roughly. So still quite a lot, but not as lot as I would want it to be. Hold. Come on, Jägerschützen. I'll count on you now. Light infantry, form single rank, see if that helps. There's not a lot of left of them, but... we want to win this encounter. But we have 20 men, roughly, and the enemy has 80. I'm gonna even the odds a bit by taking out the enemy cannon. We got still the Jägerschütze on the hill there. And hopefully they will be able to hold for quite a bit. We got 15 Jägerschützen against 81 enemies. As long as the enemy is not getting up there on the hill. And if I can take these cannons out, hold them from... actually... there's some invisible shit right there. No, have they... ah, they're pretty close to the Jägerschütze. There's some invisible shit. Let's see. We have 6 men left. We have 4. Oh wait, can I actually couch lance with this? We'll test that out actually. Shoot all you want! Oh. You know, if I actually get... oof, no more couch lancing. We lost the first part of the battle. The initial battle was lost. But ultimately, it was a very costly victory for the enemy. And now for the second part. Ah, it's one of those battles. I've lured the enemy closer. I've lured the enemy closer to my position just to have them crushed here. Fusiliers up in front. Light infantry support at the artillery. Grenadiers as well. Cuirassiers, you can hold back there. Polish Legion support behind. Jägerschützen. Want you on the far right, and the guard back here as well. Fired will, everyone. Let's see, Jägerschützen. Formation. Triple rank. And then I want you to spread out. So we got Polish right here, backing up the Fusiliers who are in the front. Then we got the Grenadiers, should actually be standing closer to here. The Light Infantry closer. Actually, Light Infantry over there. Grenadier over there. And then the Polish should take more of a center location. And then we'll get the Jägerschützen. Make ready present. Get them in a better order right here on the flank. It's bad because we're gonna get some initial losses here just because we have so little cavalry to counter the enemy's cavalry. Officer, you will follow me as my bodyguard. But otherwise, let's see if we can get all the cavalry out of our lines so we can properly set everything up. There we go. Everything is properly set up. I think we have to move the Jägerschützen closer to attack the crest of the hill. The enemy wasn't expecting this kind of force to show up. Jägerschützen, on me right here. Hold with me! Where are you going? You're deserting me in this, my hour of glory. Jägerschützen, fire at will! I guess they don't have that. I probably should have put them maybe on the other side. They would have gotten easier shots on that side. Sulman, how is the Polish Legion holding up?
Good, sir. Very good, sir. Carry on.
Who did I put? I didn't put anyone in charge of the Fusiliers, but I guess that would be the light officer over here. Ah, yes. The left here is not looking very well. Let's have the light move into here. And then have the Grenadiers move over here to help out. And then move the Dutch Royal Grenadiers in the back. There's tons of them routing now. But once they... I'm pretty sure they're gonna get reinforced actually, so we don't want to charge up too much. Actually, this might be a problem for the Jägerschützen. If there's loads of enemy cavalry turning up, I have to scout out what's going on. The Jägerschützen might be terrible danger if loads of enemy cavalry is turning up. Ah, quite a bit of cavalry is coming. They're targeting the Jägerschützen. Jägerschützen, I want you to fall back. And I want you to hold your fire and fall back. Fall back immediately! Fall back! Retreat! Enemy cavalry is turning up. Anytime soon they're gonna turn up over there. There they are! Jägerschützen, you will hold right here. and ready the for the enemy onslaught. That cavalry is gonna be nasty when it hits the Jägerschützen. The Austrians are coming straight for us. Fire at will! But the Jägerschützen, ooh ho 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 ho! The Jägerschützen pull no punches! Or is it the pull? I don't understand that saying anyway, so. Maybe I should not say it. No, Jägerschützen, keep firing on the men in front. Don't fire at the ones retreating. Don't worry about these men. Worry about the ones that are firing back. Oh, now the cavalry's going in, but luckily for me, they're going in for the center, which is stronger. And there's another reinforcement group coming in. I want to ride out and see what kind of troops are going to turn up. Oh, there are lots of nasty red. Ah, no! I was taken down. Maybe I shouldn't have gone straight into there. The thing is, I do think all my troops will go into charge mode once I'm taken down. Let's see what kind of troops the enemy are reinforced by. Ah, it's enemy Jägerschützen and Grenadiers. They're sending in the last elite troops. So they're sending in the Jägers and they're sending in the Grenadiers. But I'm afraid they've already gone into my trap. I wish I could see how many people are actually left here. Austrian Jägerschützen killed by Austrian Jägerschützen. So we got a lot of that going on. You can see quite a few men of them are starting to rout now. And my moor is going in. Ah, oh, and he was shut down! But I do believe there's nothing left of the enemy. Unless... I hope there's not another reinforcement, because I want to end it like this. This was a very huge battle. 800 versus 800 men. But... hopefully we'll get even larger ones once we get into Russia, since all the non-French lords and the ones that haven't been kicked off the map and gone to America or God knows where, once they're all organized into the Russian Empire, that's gonna be... I'm gonna rally so many men that it's gonna be just as many, or not just as many, but I should have something that should mirror a Mountain Blade invasion of Russia. So I think Napoleon brought in a 500,000 men. What would that signify, roughly, men? And how many could I actually carry before the like game sort of... like the economic model, or the way that the morale stuff and set up, that wouldn't totally crash. Like, I would actually be able to feed the army for a good amount of or maybe that should be part of it, like massive troop routes or desertions rather from my army as I go into Russia. But we're clearly talking about an army consisting of over 1,000 men. But I think we it's basically done here. I don't think we should worry about this, so I'll cut back when the battle is actually done and over, because otherwise we might be sitting here for a while until enough men have turned up to take out the ones running away. So I'll see you when victory is assured. And there we have it. A victory over the Austrians. Woo-hoo! 100 men killed, 49 wounded, 8 routed. Right. You are free to go. You are free to go as well. I'm gathering honor by letting all these people go. Wish the enemy would carry some food. That would be even better. Right, so I start off with 800 something. I'm down to 600. A lot of these. Ah, the Fusiliers have lost 100 men. That's a lot of the casualties. The Polish are down to half strength. But the others seem to have done fine. So maybe we should rotate it. So the Polish Legion will move down. And the Dutch Guard will move up. Time for some rest, I guess, for the army. Or should I? There's, let's see, there's 300, 400, 400, 500, 600. There's about an even number to my troops inside of the capital. Although, no, actually 400, if I am at full strength, that is. I think we will have to... The thing is, we've done so many massive sieges. Field battles are a lot better. But looking at the timer, I'm gonna have to end the episode here. So I think we had the big battle against the Austrians and we took out 700 men. We have another big battle ahead of us, so I guess maybe the invasion of Austria will actually drag out and become 2 episodes. I guess, yes, I think so. I think there's one more big battle. I might have to bring in some more troops, and then we'll have a rather big siege here at their capital. But anyways, hopefully you enjoyed this, and hopefully I'll see you for the next one. Bye!